Hi guys, I'm going to be showing you how to find the complete solution of the equation quantity d squared plus 4d plus 4 times y is equal to x e to the negative x. Now, the correct realistic equation is m squared plus 4m plus 4 is equal to 0, which is also equal to quantity m plus 2 squared is equal to 0. Now we will get the value of m, which is negative 2. Now, substituting these values to our yc here, we get c1 e to the negative 2x, c2 x e to the negative 2x. We also want to get our yp, which is equal to u1 e to the negative 2x plus u x e to the negative 2x. Now, in order to get u1, u2, we must first get u1 prime and u2 prime. Now, this is how you will get u1 prime. Substituting the values, and we will get this. In order to get u1 prime, you must multiply 0 and this minus x e to the negative 2x times x e to the negative x. Do the same process in the denominator, and you will get u1 prime is equal to negative x squared e to the negative 3x over e to the negative 4x, which is equal to negative x squared over e to the negative x. Now, in order to get u1, we must integrate this and get negative x squared e to the x plus 2x e to the x minus 2 e to the x. Now we will repeat the process to get u2 using this. Substitute the values. We have this. Now repeat the process that we did in u to get u1 prime. And we will have u2 prime equal to x e to the negative 3x e to the negative over e to the negative 4x, which is equal to x over e to the negative x. Now integrating this, we will get x e to the x minus e to the x. Now substituting these values to our yp, and we will get e to the negative 2x times the quantity negative x squared e to the x plus 2x e to the x minus 2 e to the x plus x e to the negative 2x times the quantity of x e to the x minus e to the x. Now we have the value of yp, and substituting this to the complete solution of the equation, which is yc plus yp, and we will get c1 e to negative 2x plus c2x e to negative 2x plus our yp, which is e to negative 2x negative x squared e to the x plus 2x e to the x minus 2 e to the x plus x e to the negative 2x times the quantity of x e to the x.